Hi friends, do you want to match color of two images in the Photoshop? Actually the thing is, if you have any version that will be worked, I have Photoshop CS6. Okay, as you seen here, I have one image and she is Kareena Kapoor from India and she is a star. Okay, and I have one image here, it's a natural beauty. So what my intention is, I want to use I want to match this image to this image. Okay, so what you have to be do, as you seen here, it's a lock and it's a so you have to be press Ctrl J to unlock this one. Okay, and then after for this image also make this one background. Okay, so now both layer are unlocked. Okay, so what you have to be do, you have to be go for image adjustment, and then after you have to be go for adjustment and you have to go for match color. Okay, as you seen here, this complete window is open. So what you have to be do, click on the source. As you seen here, when I click on the source, I have now this image. Okay, as you seen here, that image is going to be reflect in on entire body, so it's not looking too perfect. So what you have to be do, you have to be click on, as you see here, when it's not neutralized, so it's just selecting entire page. So click on neutralized, and then after you has to depend up to you how you want to match that one. Okay, even you have options to, it's a completely depend up to you and how you slide that one. Okay, if you want to fade. Okay, so with this one you are able to match the color between the two images. Okay, so as you seen here, it's a too easy. What you did, you just select the source, and whatever source you have to be just select them, and then after your image is ready. As you seen here, now it's that image is ready, and if you uncheck this one is the previous image. Okay, but now what I did, now this effect comes on his body, his lighting. Okay, so with this one you are able to match two images colors in one image. So hope you like my video. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.